vision.
Yes, finally I'm going to my dream vacations to France. Emma's call. Hi, Emma.
Hi, Anushree. There's an urgent message for you.
What? Please tell.
All the flights has been cancelled due to this worst condition of coronavirus around us. There's an option for traveling France.
What? Please tell.
Digital tour. There is a friend of mine, Adam. He will help you for that.
Oh, nice. Can you please give me his contact number?
Yeah, sure. 1234.
Thank you so much, Emma.
Welcome.
Good morning, Mrs. Anushree. This is Adam, your virtual guide to the exquisite city, France. Your package includes the four most picturesque places of France: the Eiffel Tower, the Palace of Versailles, Arc de Triomphe, and the Louvre Museum.
Good morning, Mr. Adam. Thank you so much for organizing this digital tour. Finally, I can now get to know about France. That's great! I can't wait to get started.
We will first start with the Eiffel Tower. The Eiffel Tower is a wrought iron lattice tower which is present in Paris, France.
In Paris, the capital of France?
Yes, you are correct. The Eiffel Tower is named after the engineer Gustave Eiffel, whose company designed and also built the tower. It was constructed from 1887 to 1889. And was also the entrance to the 1889 World's Fair.
Oh, is it?
Yes, the Eiffel Tower was initially criticized by some of the France's leading artists for its design, but now it has become a global cultural icon of France and one of the most recognizable structures of the whole wide world.
Oh yes, I heard a lot about it, but I wonder how big is it?
The Eiffel Tower is 1063 feet tall and about the same height as an 81-story building and the tallest structure in Paris.
Oh, I hadn't even thought that Eiffel Tower is so big.
Yes, it's true. Now, let us move to another pleasing place of France, the Louvre Museum.
I can't hold my horses.
Do you know? It is the world's largest art museum and is also located on the right bank of the famous River Seine. It is very closely present to the Eiffel Tower and one can also avail the cruise facility through the River Seine, and the river's banks are one of the most important UNESCO World Heritage Sites. Now let's come back to the Louvre Museum. This museum was originally built as a castle under Philip II. It has many works by Italian painters, including Leonardo da Vinci's The Mona Lisa. During the French Revolution, the National Assembly decided to use the site as a museum to display the nation's masterpiece.
Is it too far from Eiffel Tower? What is so special about the painting of Mona Lisa?
Leonardo da Vinci created a unique smile of the lady in the Mona Lisa. The eyes of the lady fell directly in the vision of the viewer, while the lips fell under the periphery of one's vision. It also displays the treasures of the French king, such as pottery, jewelry, furniture, etc.
That is the reason why the museum is so famous.
You are right. Do you want to know where the royal kings used to reside in France?
Wow, it is so exciting to hear about this place. I am longing to visit this place.
Until the beginning of the French Revolution, royal kings such as King Louis XIV used to reside in the majestic Palace of Versailles. This palace is an important site of historical importance. The Peace of Paris was signed in this very palace, and the World War I, the drastic and the bloodshed war, entered in the palace with the Treaty of Versailles. I would also like to mention that this is a UNESCO World Heritage Site. This palace is now owned by the French government. The most famous room in this palace is the Room of the Mirrors. Now let us visit the majestic and the triumphal Arc de Triomphe. This art was constructed to celebrate the military achievements of the French army. It is one of the world's most commemorative monuments. Beneath the arc lies the tomb of the unknown soldier. Also, a flame of remembrance is lit there, which is rekindled every evening. This arc honors those who fought and died for France in the French Revolution and in the Napoleon War.
Is it not similar to India Gate?
Yes, you are right. Also, when you climb the steps of this arch, you can have a mesmerizing look of the Eiffel Tower.
I am so satisfied with this tour and very thrilled to visit France. That's for sure. Thank you.
And the next time you visit France, don't forget to make me your guide.